You know, they in the club, every single day in the club, we are doing man management, partnership management, department management, group management, whole team management. And when you're looking at that, this is one very important factor, because we are looking to make them theoretically aware about the opponents, mentally extremely strong, fully aware at funny, tricky, unpredictable nature of the game of football, to be physically fit, technically effective, and tactically competitive. I disagree with you that we are favorites. In matches of this magnitude, there are no favorites. And it's not a rule only here between us and Kaizer Chiefs. It is rule worldwide, where in derbies you could see the team that is leading the table and is the other team is down, and it happened, vice versa. So having that in mind, mental preparation is something what is very, very important. I really don't know why putting us as a favorites, because same as someone, because of winning in March 3rd and 27th October, we could be branded favorites. It is unacceptable, and we don't want to accept that tag on us. Same, I believe Kaizer Chiefs are not ready to accept the tag of favorites, because they have six times in Telkom Cup gone through against Pirates. So if they think that they are favorites, we shall answer in our way. We do not believe that we are favorites. We want not be strong in talking favorites, but strong in presenting practically on the field who we are, what we are capable, and what we want tomorrow. Sorry, Saturday.